So, 416 days ago, I started the stopwatch on my iPod, and now it is up to 9,999 hours, 59 minutes, and 47 seconds. Well, 50 seconds now. So, what happens when it clocks over to 10,000? We're about to find out. Here we go. Oh, all right. Well, that was pretty uneventful. I suppose I've got to wait till 99,999 hours now, huh? Anyway, all the best. Bye.